How much money do you need to start investing? Less than you might think. Even if you can only put aside 50 euros a month, that is fine. Use a zero commission brokerage like Trading212 to buy some ETFs. Before you know it, you'll have a few thousand invested. Chances are that's going to motivate you to save and invest even more. And that's going to put you on the path to building some real wealth.